Something is enshrined and worshipped here.
I saw something about Teresa holding the seal of Jacob with knights kneeling before her.
This seems to be a sign. Teresa is somehow related to the church. Look, a key appeared upon the altar. What exactly happened to you?
Get out of here, fast. This is not a place courier should be.
That's no way to respond to someone who cares.
The altar up there seems to be connected with something under the sacred tower. It's teasing the craving of the darkness. Leave before it's too late.
Seems he's been contaminated by the centrail.
The Overseer would never forgive me.
Aha! It's time to wake up. Finally, I shall take revenge for all the humiliation that I had to endure.
Why didn't you listen to me?
The witch is my wife. I must find her.
After all, humans can never break the fetters of their emotions. It doesn't matter. That being the case, you should go to Blessed Land, before it's too late.
If we let her return to the blessed land like this, all the tragedies that occurred here would be repeated. Even worse.
Why?
There's another seal of Jacob in the blessed land. The last one belonging to the church. And that's what keeps the Sandras away. You have already seen what happened after she opened one of them.
Her ultimate aim is not to enter the colossal grave. She wants to take vengeance on the church and destroy the blessed land.
We must stop her. Whose souls will suffer the same fate as my hometown.
Hurry up. Go to the blessed land. Do what you must do. I need to rest now. Don't worry. I hope it ends well.
Tell me, why does Teresa want to destroy the Blessed Land? What the hell does she want to do? Are you still hiding things from me after all this time?
Violet, you don't understand.
It was all because of me. God, why make me slaughter these innocent Martians?